And now in other news, we'll cross over to Diamond Plaza, where the grand coronation of Miss Earth Kenya 2021 is underway, dubbed Giving Back to Mother Nature. Well, our reporter Jacqueline Masharia is on standby and has more details. Jacqueline, bring us to speed.
Well, indeed, we are live at the Diamond Plaza, where 13 contestants are contesting for the crown of the Miss Earth Kenya 2021. And perhaps to get a clear picture of the event, we can talk to the director from Vera Beauty College. Welcome.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello, everyone. Today we are enjoying the beginning of our Miss Earth event. Miss Earth is an event which is for young people, and it's an event which helps us to help the young people to understand the importance of taking care of Mother Earth. And today we are having the finals of Miss Earth, and the international finals is usually in Philippines. And today we are going to crown the winner, who will be the Miss Earth Kenya 2021, and she'll be representing Kenya in Philippines. For Miss Earth International. As you can see, Miss Earth Kenya 2020 will be handing over the crown today. You can see she's so beautiful, ready to hand over the crown today. And the event is sponsored by Equity Bank, Sasini Taranta Mtaani, and Vera, as usual, Vera Beauty Fashion and Courage are the organizers of the event. Welcome, and we look forward to a wonderful show.
Thank you very much. Well, from us, we wish all the best to all the contestants. My name is Jacqueline Masharia. Back to you in studio.